The number of abused children in Jackson County is staggering. Help us speak for the thousands of children suffering in silence. If you suspect it, report it. Don't turn away.